Do you like eating lobster? Well, if you live in California, you can go hoop netting for them. That means you're making traps and you're setting them up at night. And after, say, 45 minutes, you go back and you pull up as hard as you can to see what you got. And if you're lucky, you'll have a whole net full of lobsters. These lobsters don't have claws, but they do have sharp tails. Don't forget to measure them and take your limits.